This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. All right, we're going to solve this word problem using the techniques we use to solve right triangles. So at a point on the ground, 65 feet from a tall flagpole, the angle of elevation to the top of the flagpole is 52 degrees. What is the height of the flagpole rounded to the nearest foot? Okay, first let's get a picture of what this is. We're on the ground, right? And we're looking up at a tall flagpole. So here we are on the ground, let's say, and we're 65 feet away from a flagpole, from the bottom of a flagpole, and we're looking up. So let's say here is the flagpole. I don't know how accurate the height's going to look when we're all done, but here's the top of the flagpole. And we don't know how tall that is. In fact, that's what we're looking for, right? So I'm going to just let that be a variable for now. We don't know what it's going to be. I do know that we're talking about a point 65 feet away from the bottom of the flagpole here, so this must be 65 feet. I'm just going to write 65, even though it's in feet. Now, what about this angle of elevation? Angle of elevation means if you're on a horizontal, like on the ground, and you're looking up at something. So looking up at the flagpole, that's the definition of an angle of elevation. At the horizontal, you're looking upward at something. All right, so what is this angle right here? It's given to be 52 degrees. So let's see, how would I find the height of the flagpole using trig? Well, I have an angle given here. I know the side adjacent to the angle, and I'm looking for the side opposite that angle. So I want to think of which trig function deals with the side opposite and the side adjacent, right? And that would be the tangent. So the tangent of 52 degrees is the side opposite, which is x, over the side adjacent, which is 65. So if I just multiply both sides by 65, that'll give me x equals 65 times the tangent of 52 degrees. I'm just multiplying both sides by 65, correct? And I just like writing the x on the left-hand side. I could have said 65 tangent of 52 degrees equals x. Same thing. So we want to put that in the calculator, and of course it's not going to be exact. So let's see. You want to get out your calculator and just put that right in there, and then we'll round it. So we'll put 65 tangent of 52 degrees. Make sure your calculator is in degree mode. And in my calculator, it comes out to about 83.1962, and you know, goes on and on and on. I don't really need to know that, how far down, because we're going to round to the nearest foot. So we don't want anything after the decimal point, but we have to decide if we're going to keep this 83 or it's going to round up to 84. Since there's a 1 after the decimal point, right, that's less than 5, it's going to round, keep it 83 feet. So we've got the height of flagpole is about 83 feet. It's not exact. We're done. And then you could look at the picture and see if that seems reasonable. Well, I didn't draw it exact. Like this x is probably a little bit higher than that. Maybe I drew, you know, I estimated this about 45 degrees instead of 52 degrees, so it doesn't look exact, but that looks like it's in the ballpark. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.